And the record inflation, and especially when it comes to retail inflation, which is at a high of 6 months. What's really been driving this inflation index has been the high edible oil prices, mustard oil alone going up by over 60%.
50-year-old Saroj, a BPL card holder in Haryana's Kaithal district, used to get 2 litres of mustard oil at 20 rupees a litre and 1 kg of salt at 6 rupees a kg from the PDS shop. Now the government has suspended the supply of mustard oil and salt and instead has decided to provide 250 rupees in the beneficiary's account. 10
rupees sarkar khareed ke de do na. 2 liter tel sarkar bhi khareed sakti hai.
The government issued these orders last month, and the reason cited was that Haryana State Cooperative Supply and Marketing Federation Limited could not procure mustard at the minimum support price of 4,650 rupees per quintal, as prices of oil seed had climbed over 6,000 rupees a quintal. As for salt, the government says they can't get packing material.
Mustard available nahi hai, jo sarson jisse tel nikala jata hai. To isliye is mahine abhi ye decide kiya gaya hai ki uski jagah 250 rupees प्रति कार्ड जो भी बेनिफिशियरीज हैं उनके खाते में डाल दिए जाएंगे.
बट फॉर बीपीएल फैमिलीज एडिबल ऑयल अ स्टेपल इन द इंडियन किचन इज नाउ अनअफोर्डेबल. एडिबल ऑयल प्राइसेस हैव रिजन 60% इन अ ईयर अकॉर्डिंग टू कंज्यूमर अफेयर्स मिनिस्ट्री डेटा. एवरेज कॉस्ट ऑफ अ लीटर ऑफ मस्टर्ड ऑयल रोज टू 170 इन मे कंपेयर्ड टू 120 अ ईयर अगो. The government's decision to suspend the distribution of mustard oil and salt has drawn sharp criticism from the beneficiaries as well as the opposition party.
रसोई में रखी कढ़ाई में तड़का सरसों का तेल लगाएगा 250 रुपया नहीं. यदि इसके बाद भी सरसों के तेल की पूर्णता बहाली यानी कि जो सरकारी दुकानों पर नहीं पहुंचता है तो हमें मजबूरन हाई कोर्ट का दरवाजा खटखटाना पड़ेगा.
सरकार अपनी जिम्मेवारी से पीछा छुड़वा रही है. जो सरसों का तेल इस्तेमाल करते हैं हर रोज हरियाणा के मेजॉरिटी लोग, उन गरीबों के पेट पर लात मार रही है.
The government has suspended it for the month of June, but beneficiaries are concerned since government has not clarified as to when the distribution of mustard and salt will resume. With Mohammed Ghazali, Joshua Chin for NDTV.